Well, this Wasp back row is having an enjoyable night. There's Umaga. Oh, it's through, it's Umaga! What a way to atone for those two penalty misses!
Chris Watson again waits and collects. Umaga inside. Umaga, little chip over the top, beautifully collected by Umaga. Now he has support. Somehow kept it alive. Willis. Willis has support inside from Umaga. Gets clear of the first tackle. Umaga looks like there are five alongside him. He's a power pass through the middle.
A penalty advantage. Chip over the top. Umaga's after it. Umaga's got it. Can he get there? Yes, he can.
They've always had good quality, but you know, I suppose it's like with any French team.
Oh, well, he has an interception, and that's a big chase now. Hardy's got plenty of pace, but so does England's Umaga. And against the run of play.
And what a way to finish for Jacob Umaga.
Along the line by Watson. Kibirigi. Dancing back inside, Kibirigi away, Kibirigi accelerates, lovely little shimmy there, Kibirigi has support, Umaga takes it around the outside, dives under the post for another scintillating score.
Want to go fast. Umaga goes himself. It's tipped on brilliantly by Svania.
Story from Gloucester players. Sopoanga all the way over the top to Watson. Marcus Watson stretching around. Men inside. Lovely step from Jacob Umaga.
Again, slowing it down well. Wasps have to commit a ton of bodies. Cargo, great offload, and Umaga will coast under the posts. Owned by Lamy waiting. Round the back it goes to Umaga. Watson using his footwork and his fend, and a brilliant inside ball to Umaga. That's wonderful.